New information tonight about a now deadly crash. A motorcyclist died after a wreck yesterday. Officers say the motorcycle and a car collided on Wilma Rudolph Blvd. A life flight helicopter flew the motorcyclist to Nashville.